Good morning, children. I welcome you all for the science online class. Today in this video we are going to learn the book exercise of chapter 1, My Body, under which we are going to learn match the following, fill ups and answer the following in short. Yes, match the following. First one, Global Hand Washing Day. The answer for the first one is C, October 15th. Second one, World Toilet Day. The answer is D, World Toilet Day is observed on November 19th. Third one, National Deworming Day. The answer is B, February 10th. National Deworming Day, February 10th. Fourth one, World Health Day. The answer is A, April 7. World Health Day, April 7. Fill in the blanks. We have three fill-ups here. First one, World Health Day is observed on dash April 7. Second one, dash is a reading and writing method for visually challenged person. Braille. Braille is a reading and writing method for visually challenged person. Third one, dash is common among people working at computers all day. Digital eye strain. Digital eye strain is common among people working at computers all day. Yes? Answer the following in short. First one, what are the effects of open defecation? I'll repeat the question. What are the effects of open defecation? The answers are waterborne diseases, diseases caused by insect carrier, next pollution. Yes, waterborne diseases, diseases caused by insect carrier and pollution. Second question. Write the benefits of bathing. Bathing cleanses the body, removes dirt and odor, protects from infection, improves blood circulation. Third question, list out the types of touches. The two types of touches are good touch and bad touch. Fourth one, who are the persons in your safe circle? Father, mother, grandpa, grandma, brother, sister, and teacher. Next, fifth question, name the sensory organs of our body. The sensory organs of our body are eye, nose, ear, tongue, and skin. Thank you, students. Hope you will learn all these questions and practice daily. Yes? Thank you. We'll see you in the next video.